Motion for NUS Scotland Conference is a really good way to shape the work that NUS Scotland does. If you're thinking about submitting a motion to NUS Scotland Conference, then you need to go through your local processes first. Once you've decided what motions you want to submit within your students' associations, then you can submit them online to NUS Scotland. So how do you write a motion? The first thing you've got to do is write down conference notes. Conference notes is basically just the background or the facts that your motion is about. One example is here, NUS Scotland has very little policy on education quality and teaching and learning practices, but it is a core area of work for students' associations and NUS Scotland. So as you can see, this just sets a little bit of context about what the motion is going to be about. Using the same example, conference believes sets out the principles behind why you're writing the motion. So the students' association said that NUS Scotland didn't have any policy on the quality of education. So conference beliefs says that high quality provision is only possible through making our education system democratic, transparent and liberating. Then you write down what actions you think NUS Scotland should take to solve the problem, and this is called conference resolve. So in our example, conference resolves that NUS Scotland should continue to resist the introduction of marketisation under the guise of quality assurance by strengthening alternative systems in Scotland that prioritise partnership, democracy and student involvement. So the example I've just given you was a motion that was submitted under the education zone, but you do also have another two zones that you can write motions for. Once you've submitted it, others will be able to see what the motion says and whether they want to change anything, and this is called submitting amendments. It'll then go to NUS Scotland Conference, where your students' association stands up and explains what the motion is about. Delegates will be able to debate it and speak for or against, and then NUS Scotland Conference will go to a vote. You can register for NUS Scotland Conference between now and Wednesday, 28th of February at 12 o'clock.
That's not really context.
Does that make sense? It's got balls in the next year.
I've added up. My voice goes up, so I need to follow up with something.
That's all from me.
That's all from
Goodbye.
Me.
I'm actually really good at editing videos.
Good.
Nice.